We are supposed to start this call 10 minutes ago. Martha, get on the damn call! For God's sakes, we live in the same damn house, woman! Just come here, just get in the room with me, get on the call and...
Oh, George, quiet. I'm just fixing myself a drink.
It's 11 a.m.
We simply must be in separate rooms. That just makes the game so much more fun.
It's always a game with you, isn't it? If she wants a game, I'll give her a game.
Oh, oopsie. Am I working this right? Do you see me? Is this thing on?
God damn it, Martha. Yes, I see you. And you're over 10 minutes late.
Oh, Georgie, this camera is not kind to you. Same with the light.
Quiet, you old washed
out. You look dreadful.
You know what? You put some concealer. You figured out technology, which for someone of your advanced age is a miracle in itself. So.
Oh, fuck you, George. I'm only 6 years older than you, and honestly, I'm very tech savvy. I'm very with it. I'm on the TikTok and everything.
Enough. Enough.
Renegade.
Our little guests have arrived.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Oh, hey. What's up, Nick?
My name is Nick, so I don't understand why the quotes, but...
Baby, don't even worry. I'll call you whatever you want.
Thank you.
You like my boobs?
Jesus Christ, Martha! Seriously?
What, George? Can I ask the nice young man a normal question? It's not like you'd ever tell me. After all, if I look nice.
No one wants to see your breasts, Martha. You are middle-aged. Put them away. Put them away.
Well, I might.
George, you are my husband! You're legally obliged to want to see my breasts.
I ought to divorce you.
I wish you would.
Hey, guys, what's up? George, Marfa, thanks for zooming with my hubby wubby Nicky Pie and me.
Oh, Jesus, honey, come on!
Control your animal, Nick. I mean, what the hell? Oh, is she drunk? It's 11 a.m.!
Well, excuse you, George. Don't be such an ass. I personally think there's nothing wrong with getting your drink on in the morning.
Of course you do.
It's 5 o'clock somewhere, am I right or am I right?
Not here!
You're funny.
Can someone put a muzzle on her?
Whoa, you can't talk to my wife like that, man.
You're funny, society. That rhymed. How neat is that?
So neat.
Neat, neat, neat. Oh, what a treat! Hey, remember this? Who's afraid of Virginia Woolf? Virginia Woolf.
We remember that's hilarious.
Isn't it? Who's afraid of Virginia Woolf? More like, who's afraid of VirZoomia Woolf?
And she's down for the count. Down for the count. You'd know all about that as a former boxer and also as someone with a lightweight spouse.
Hey!
Lucky for me, Martha knows how to hold her liquor.
Thanks, George. Clink, clink.
It sure is lucky we're in different rooms after all, because if you were here, I'd probably have to choke you dead.
Hey, man, it's 2020. You can't say that.
Thanks, Millennial Ken doll. You're a real hero.
Do you want my nudes?
I'm
guessing you aren't talking to me.
For once, you are correct.
Yes, I don't know.
Look at that. You've broken the pot, kid. Oh, our little boy is going to be so disappointed.
No, don't you dare bring him into this.
You have a sunny wife? Oh, what a gift, what a joy. Me, personally, I'm not so lucky with that. But you should be happy to have a baby boy.
Well, he's not quite a baby. He's more like 21 years old.
What the hell is going on here?
Except he's dead, Martha.
Oh, well, that sucks.
No, he's not. He's alive, yippee!
He's not.
Aw, crap.
He's alive, George. He's alive. You can't do this. Oh, you're not allowed.
Look at her work herself into a frenzy. Oh no. She's on her way. I've gotta go. This has been bad.
It's just us now, honey boo boo.
And I never even got her nude.
I can dance for you if you want, sweetie. You know I love to dance. Uh-huh. Okay, maybe later.
Sure.
See you at dinner.
See you then. This is my life. This is my life.
Go. Renegade. Go. 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 Go.